Hi, this is Marty, Dougherty Garden again, and another palm tree to take a video of. This is the, what you call the oil palm tree. Let me see if I can get a close on the Elaeis Guineensis. That's the oil palm. I won't even attempt to give that another pronunciation. You look it up, just look on Google, I assume. Sometimes you get the on the first floor. In my case, I'm doing searching. Still look up for the ultimate plant database on there. If you find them, give me a note where it is. And in the comment section. Thank you for stopping by. All right, anyway, getting back to the oil palm. This, basically, the size of the seed is somewhere in 9 feet, a little bigger than a walnut. Very cool. I got that from Ruth and say a little prayer, Ruth. I hope she's going through. She's about 90 years old, but she's the patron to all these plants that are in the Dougherty Garden. So a little prayer for her would not hurt me. Thank you, Ruth, for this one. This is the oil palm, one of the seeds that survived. We're not going crazy with capturing too many palm trees because there's only a limited area that I can actually put them in. Either they go on the ground, and sometimes when they go on the ground, they get a little too big, and I get sleeping at night. I wonder what I'm doing wrong. But anyway, I'm trying to cut the leaves. I had over 90 at one time, and I should have numbers drastically reduced by that. There's several on the ground, quite a few in pots, and these really ground that between the squirrels and the birds took the sides off them, so I haven't got a clue until they get a little larger, and then I'll be able to say, okay, that's a blankety-blankety-blank palm tree. In the meantime, thank you for stopping by. This is the, like I said, the oil palm tree. Appreciate your comment. Anybody with experience with it, if you have a mature version of it, I'm recalling a larger version of the roots of Tropical Garden, but at the moment, I don't have it, unless I can put it up in the comment section later on, but in the meantime, please make a comment, like the video, say hello. You're all ears. Give us a little hints about what you do with the oil palm tree and if you're growing. Thank you for stopping by. Take care. Bye-bye.